the slave fees right now. All we have to say.